centering this line right now for the Senators, but it's Peterka who comes back for Buffalo, leads it to the wing. Cousins, Peterka scores! Yourself to the National Hockey League in the city of Buffalo. Ottawa trying to get a change in here. Darlene Hello makes the move to center. Tons of ice as he plays it onto the wing for Krebs. Krebs lays it off. Gets it back again from Catapulso. In front, Darlene scores! That was magic! Tuck helped break it up. Shabbat turns it over to Victor Olsson. Empty net scores! Alex Tuck down to the corner. Gives Gudas a little bump. Alex Tuck, nice move off the wall for Darlene. Scores! The way it was working out for Buffalo. So the power play, 4-on-3. Darlene scores! He let it rip right off the draw as he walked to the shooting lane and he beat Stuart Skinner. And the Sabres, exactly 4 minutes in, take a 1-0 lead in Edmonton. Arcetto knocks it down. Sabres break it up. Here's Skinner. Thompson right wing takes a pass. Holds it. Backhand perhaps. In front scores! Tage Thompson! Kept that puck glued to his stick as he bobbed and weaved his way to the front of Stuart Skinner. He buries it in Buffalo. Takes a 2-1 lead. And he'll turn away from coverage. Finds some more in the form of Victor Olofsson. Look out! Lubushka the freight train again! He hammers Holloway out at center ice. And coming in is Fogle to answer.
Here's his pucks coming up the wall. Always looking back. A nice clean low hit right there, shoulder to shoulder.
Right wing to center and into the Buffalo zone. Niemelainen had gone towards the net. Now a breakaway chance here for the Sabres. Walking in, shoots and scores. J.J. Peterka. Same situation here. Draisaitl behind the net down to 13 seconds. To the board for Hyman. Hyman trying to center. Sabres intercept. Dylan Cousins with an empty net. Feeds it ahead. Tuck reaching. Tuck puts it in the empty net. And the Sabres with 4.9 seconds to go in the third. Punch the W in Edmonton. Samuelson's going to carry it up left side. Gains the offensive zone. Pass across. Peterka fading away from there the shot in front. There it is. NHL history for Rasmus Dahlin. Mangiapane gains the line. And that play is broken up. He had Dubé behind him. Now here's a race for a loose puck. It's Casey Mittelstadt on the backhand! Scores! Casey Mittelstadt with a stunner! Bryson calmly finds Alex Tuck, who comes back to show for the pass. That aids the breakout. Now it's Owen Power down the left side. He drops it for Tuck with a shot! Scores! Alex Tuck keeps the truck rolling here for the Sabres, and it is going downhill with some speed. It's a 4-1 Buffalo lead. On the power play, can't set it up as Skinner at center ice. Calgary really committing, though, and the Sabres now can work it open for Tuck here. Drags it inside, scores! What a shot by Alex Tuck. His second of the game is some Sabres magic. And they're back on top by a pair with this power play goal. Stone again. This time he fans on it, but it comes right in front. Mangiapane with a chance. Comrie stays steady. And now it's Tuck to center with the empty net. Takes a shot and scores. Alex Tuck puts another one in the net. That's a hat trick. Far side. No shot from Thompson yet. Whips it across. Mittelstadt holds it. Up high for Darlene. There's a shot. Scores! I don't know if that hit something or someone in front of the net, but if not, Dahlin has done it again early on here. Buffalo's got a 1-0 lead. Ekman-Larsson raced to the puck and outraced there by Skinner, who stays with it. Skinner trying to kick it to his stick in the slot. Puck stays there. Alex Tuck scores! The Sabres streakers continue to streak on this night in Vancouver as Alex Tuck continues his scoring pace to open up the season as well, and it's 2-0 Buffalo. Couldn't make the turn on it. Now here's a chance. Save. Rebound is there. They score! TNT Tage Thompson gets Buffalo within one. Here, maybe this is it. Thompson, right side. Knocked down as he tried to make a play, but Canapozzo has it behind the net. Skinner takes the drop pass, tries to wrap it in front, scores! Tage Thompson! open the scoring for the Sabres early on. Darlene looks that way again. Now it's Thompson. There's Olofsson with the shot. Scores! Victor Olofsson with the TK overtime goal for the Buffalo Sabres, who come back to win it against the Hawks. Smith trying to clear this. Red Wings group is gassed right now. Skinner, far side, one-timer, scores! It turns away from Larkin. Looks to go to the net. He's behind the cage with it on the backhand. Sends it in front! That's in the net! That is a goal! Quinn with the quick release. A good job of knocking it down. Takes it down into the corner. In front for Skinner! Scores! And that is a milestone, number 300. He stays on the wall near side outside the Sabres blue line. Now Kyle Pozzo looks up, finds a streaking Alex Tuck down the wing. It's dropped back, and patience pays off right there. TNT does it again, blowing up the Red Wings with his second goal of the game. Pass in, Mittelstadt again. Thompson far side, Mittelstadt top of the right circle, 20 seconds to go on the man advantage. Thompson, they're popping out on him quickly. Here's Dahlin, sends it in, scores! That one had spooky eyes as it found its way through the pads of Nedeljkovic. Soderblom trying to play that one ahead. But Paterka, nice job on the far boards. Now on the right side, Cousins ahead of the play. Here's a shot, scores!
He kept it.
Yeah, probably sold it. Thompson with a shot from well out. Hunting for a second hat trick. Back at all. What a move. Are you kidding me? Hat trick, Tage Thompson. Mega TNT, and the hats rain down at KeyBank Center. We really dug in after the Wings made a game of it. Here's a chance, and the Sun scores! Asplund gets in on the act on this Halloween night to put up an eight spot against the Wings.
Now they give it to Asplund once again. Back across the grain, gloved down by Power. And then fed to the wall, the shot from Olofsson, scores! It was J.J. Paterka who let it fly, and the Sabres are on the board. It's a one-goal game. Tuck for Quinn. Quinn to the circle for Skinner. Skinner's pass. Alex Tuck will leave it there for Quinn. Dahlin, one-timer. They score! A wide open net for Tage Thompson. He does not miss. It's a power play goal. And it's a one-goal game again.
Missed it by that much.
Olofsson knocked it down. This pass out. Power winds and waits. Good look. They score! A beautiful dish from Power to Victor Olofsson. The two-goal lead for the Penguins is gone. Gensel weaving into the zone with speed. Curls off. Crosby was in the slot. The pass broken up by Skinner. Thompson with Tuck. It's Tage Thompson. Tuck to the net. The pass, they score! Alec Tuck, three straight in the third period here for Buffalo.
Or water skiing.
Yes. Raquel just missed two on the deflection in front.
This one lobbed down the ice by Dahlin. Took a chance at it. Look at the hustle here from Gergensen to beat out the icing.
Yeah, the old guy still got some legs.
Finding some of that youthful spark, inspired by his teammates.
Someone lost a helmet. He's got to get off the ice.
It's Gergensen's. And they score! Kyle Pozzo takes a little bit of the drama out of this one. 5-3 Buffalo.
And look at the response on the bench with Gergensen's.
Looking to get it back to Dahlin, he does. Thompson's open, shot, wrist shot, blocked in front, it's loose. Thompson has it. Back to Dahlin. Oposo, over to Thompson, shot, score! Watched by Waugh. The Cousins, nice small pass, the Mittelstadt walks in, shot, score!
Sabres with good numbers back on their side of center. Tuck reaching in for it along with Thompson who gets it back. Tage Thompson one-on-one into the Boston zone. On his back into the net, scores! TNT blows it up with a shorthanded goal to open the scoring. centrally. And that comes out like a rocket down the right side. And Skinner showing the boards quickly, but he sends it across for Thompson. On his back end, turns for Darlene, scores! There's 13 helpers, and the Sabres off to a quick start. Right back down in the Montreal zone with a shot. Rebound in front, and Allen to the far post, able to keep that one up. They jam away, and they score again! Paterka on the doorstep. 2-0. Out of the hand of Savard trying to defend. Now a 2-on-1 on this side, but Darlene brings it back to the right side. Tuck scores! 3-0 Sabres. A power play goal.
Splendid. The look is clean. And can it be effective for a team that's trying to rattle off back-to-back wins? The black and red is back, and away we go with Tage Thompson, Alex Tuck, who has the puck out at center ice right side. He'll shoot it in. Binnington will leave it outside of the goal. Colton Parayko out with the veteran Nick Leddy. And the Sabres quickly create a turnover. Scores! Are you kidding me? He'll stay out there after that shot. He's over on the right side of the ice as Darlene carries it up ahead. Skinner over on the left boards. Drop back to Thompson. Tuck is along with him, and he'll take it after it's tipped off the stick of Tage Thompson. This line is dancing. Skinner scores! That was magic by the entire group. Sabres come back. This is Quinn. Maybe a 2-on-1. Doesn't turn into that. Quinn scores! Patience is a virtue for Jack Quinn. The net, Thomas lets it go all the way to the point. Krug leaves it, so it's a 2-on-1. Quinn carries up the ice. Quinn fakes it, shoots it, scores! The mighty Quinn puts it in for the Sabres, 6th of the night. The right position on that one to make a play on it. Thompson with the giveaway. Here's a chance in front. Oh, what a goal by Tage Thompson! TNT blows it up. Down low in the Tampa zone, and the Sabres are on the board. 17:54. Time of the goal. Sabres bring three. Here's a chance for Quinn. Scores! Just missed Dylan Cousins, and it'll be Sanderson backing up quickly to Darlene on the right side. He cuts in. Here's Darlene with a drop for Cousins. Cousins scores! Sabres take the lead, 4-3. In the net. Battle stays down low. Three Lightning players below the goal line. Sabres break it out. It's a 2-on-1. Thompson carries. Skinner is there with him, and Tage can't get him the puck, but Skinner has it. Scores!
He's made good decisions, and he's been clear about his decisions. Oh, no.
Samuelson scores a leaky one right through Nedeljkovic, and Matias Samuelson finally has his first goal in the NHL. Win it tonight is for the Buffalo Sabres, and it's for Jack Quinn. Oh, and he scores to win it! What a fantastic move by Jack Quinn and Buffalo. 5-4 over Detroit.
Slips down the wall away from Corrali, gets the puck back, and now serves it to the line for Darlene. Right side, Cousins to the net with a shot. They score! Dylan Cousins on the power play. Here's Johnny Gaudreau cutting in, makes the pass. Line, a shot, and he missed the net. Nice setup by Gaudreau, and a good look for Line. Now it's Alex Tuck the other way, the backhand to the slot, and they score! Tage Thompson pulled that one to the backhand with Korpisalo sliding across the net, and it was a wide open goal for Tage Thompson. And Branson fumbled it, lost it, the pass to Quinn went by him. Darlene walks in, drags and shoots and scores! The Buffalo Sabres, 3 goals in the first 7.5 minutes tonight. In net, it's Elvis Merzlikin.
Gotta stop that bleeding.
Well, here come the Sabres challenging again. Tuck trying to find it. He does, and he finds Thompson, and he scores! 4 goals on 4 straight shots against 2 different goalies for the Buffalo Sabres. The last two coming 22 seconds apart.
And they're looking at him.
Well, the first miner has been killed off against Corrali halfway through the 4 minutes, and the only two shots during the Sabres power play have been shorthanded by Columbus. Thompson scores, and it's a hat trick.
And that is 100 mile an hour one timer. That was a fun group to watch.
Dahlin and Thompson now down for Skinner. 20 left in the 5-on-3. Thompson wants it, gets it, gives it back. They work it over. Thompson again to Skinner. To Thompson. Four goals for Tage Thompson. Brilliant passing on the 5-on-3. And Tage Thompson has just set a Sabres record with his fourth goal in a period. Alex Tuck over. Thompson loads it up. Scores! Number five for Tage Thompson.
That is unbelievable.
After Columbus had scored a couple of goals and the momentum wasn't squarely on the Sabres' side, Tage Thompson just comes right back out and does what he did four times in the first. And there's another one. What a beautiful goal by Peyton Krebs. It's his first of the season, and it's the eighth goal tonight for the Buffalo Sabres. Here's Skinner. Oh, boy. Alex Tuck goes bar down from an impossible angle.
This is a shooting clinic.
Anderson is well out of the net. Up between the hash marks as the Sabres work it. Anderson's gone to the bench with 1:37 to go. Penguins again shorthanded here for another 32. Here's a pass in front, scores! The draw to the right of the LA net. Here's a chance, scores right off the draw. And it's TNT who lets it rip, and finally one pays off to open the scoring in this game. Victor Olsson plays it to the wing. Shoot in the rest of the way. We'll come all the way around to the near boards. Jost racing after it. Here's a chance in front, scores! Victor Olsson!
That's where Donnie Granata wanted to be all game long. They weren't able to get there, but they're getting there now.
Here they come again. Quinn's going to the net. Paterka for Quinn. Back to Paterka. Scores! Back up top. Power holds it. There's the shot. Rebound Cousins. And a rebound came to the feet. And there's the goal from Alex Tuck. Right in the slot. The blue line as far as his intentions. It's time. Cousins just over the line. Thompson, far circle, breaks the back of the net with that one practically as he lets it rip. His second of the game. Another power play goal for the Sabres. Out to center ice and a bouncing puck carried in across the line. Victor Olofsson backhand towards the net, thinking about it, scores! Peyton Krebs. The barrel at him there, right below the goal line. He splits the two of them, gets the Sabres working in the offensive zone. Here's a chance for Dahlin. Fires one, scores! Rasmus Dahlin starts that play from his own zone, and he finishes it with a rocket to make it 3-0 Buffalo. Eludes Thompson, so it's back out to center ice. Thompson will come back, draws the attention of three, holds it, evading all of them in the process.
Just out. Made Fisher look silly there.
He's got to happen to do that to a lot of people in the league. There's a one-timer by Skinner on the far side. Ingram got over to get a piece of that one. Dahlin up top again. Sends it to the net. Loose puck. Skinner on the rebound. Here's the chance! Oh, Dylan Cousins thought he had one for sure. Ingram is still down. The puck is free. Thompson scores!
Yes.
That's called digging for gold. And the Sabres found it and take a 3-2 lead. It's behind Smith and Marchessault. Back the other way, it's Tuck, right side. Thompson drives to the net. Skinner scores! A laser from Skinner on a great feed from the rush down the right side. And the Sabres open the scoring here in the second period. It's 1-0 Buffalo. He'll go to the bench. Thompson will try to put some pressure on Haig down low. Hutton off the boards. Here comes the pressure, is pinching in. Fitzgerald, Thompson's got Skinner in front. Thompson holds it, shoots, scores! He's done it again, Tage Thompson, with that patience
has given a Buffalo a 2-0 lead.
I think RJ did that second game.
I was waiting for something like this. Pilot with a shot, scores! Oh, wow, Lawrence Pilot. He buries that one from the point, and it's 3-0 Buffalo here in the second. Maintain this 3-0 lead, and the Sabres send the puck back deep in the Detroit end. Right out of front, scores! That time, Kyle Pozo buries it. And it's 4-0 Buffalo. Victor Olofsson able to send it cross ice, and Jost down to the corner in the Red Wing zone. In behind the goal, comes up in front, Opozo scores! Back to back from the captain, and it's 5-0 Buffalo. Hronek up top of the zone. Quick shot in the one-timer by Perana's stop. That puck is golfed at and eventually cleared outside the zone.
Look at Gergensen, he's under.
Larkin.
Look at this.
Can't handle the speed. Hat trick for Kyle Pozo. Keeping this game at 1-0. 4 minutes to go in the first.
Boston, 6 shots on net, and probably 3 of them prime grade A chances, and he's come up large.
Here's a turnover. Thompson in front. Holds it, scores! Tage Thompson. Outstanding effort in front of the Bruins. Goal has tied this game at 1. Face off in the Buffalo zone. DeBrusk working on the left wing wall, trying to send that one to the front of the net. Tuck intercepts. He's got a partial break. Alex Tuck in alone scores! Alex Tuck rumbles down the ice and gets behind the defense, and the Sabres have taken a 2-1 lead. Bruins eat that one up. And it's off the boards and out, and a chance for Pasternak, save by Dahlin. Empty net. Dahlin standing well out. Shoots it in. Tuck gets to it first. Drops it back. Scores! Dylan Cousins! On this New Year's Eve, enjoying it, here comes Marchand against Power. Marchand for Bergeron. Watched by Cousins with the strip. Great play by Cousins. He's going to skate it up ice into the Boston zone. Cousins drops it back. Tuck shoots. Scores! Happy Royal Blue Year, Buffalo! The Sabres fight back and win it in overtime. Halfway trying to get to the net. Lost it the last second there, and the Sabres will be able to try an entry. Here's Thompson. Great burst of speed. Great pass! Scores! What a rush! Alex Tuck with the finish. Tage Thompson with the burst of speed. It's 1-0 Buffalo. It's Thompson and his 22 points leading the power play. Rasmus Dahlin with 20, not too far behind. This is Cousins on the right side. 90 seconds to go on the man advantage. Dahlin up top. Here comes a one-timer. Scores! Tage Thompson's having a night already. 2-1 Buffalo. And Thompson finds the open man. Labushkin up ice for Tuck, right side. Tuck trying to lean his way in. Protects the puck with the backhand. Holds it, spins it. Thompson scores! Oh! Alex Tuck gave it right back after Thompson set him up with a beauty. Alex Tuck returns the favor for Tage Thompson for second of the game. The Sabres will carry it out to center ice with 8:35 to go here in period number 3. The Capitals have stormed back to take a 4-3 lead. Jost will play it back to the far point. Near side, one-timer tipped in front. Oh, great chance, and Kemper with a pad save. Mittelstadt off that chance. Back again with a shot. Scores! They did not quit on the play, and Jost goes to the net. And we are tied at 4 apiece with 8:18 to go in the period. Well, the Sabres with Tuck and Thompson out there now, and Tuck putting some heat on, as Kemper is going to be forced to play this puck. Tuck got a stick on that one down, though. He does again. He's got Thompson out front. Thompson with the puck, takes shot, scores! Tage Thompson with a hat trick goal to win it in overtime. What a beauty! Played off the boards right side. Getting the zone, Mittelstadt holds it, looking for some help. It's Dahlin, can't get the puck through. Mittelstadt jumps on it, near side, scores!
the NHL in that department, so you got to be aware.
Tage Thompson over on this near side. One timer scores! TNT with a blast! Enough by Fleury that chance number two wasn't there quite yet for Jost. Maybe here it is. Darlene holds it, drags it, scores! That was magic! Pressured by Shaw. Cousins trying to move in with the puck, and the Wild will carry it outside the line. Sabres don't quickly turn it back. Good stick for Cousins. Scores! Up high, Power coming off the far boards. This is Darlene. Little shimmy, little shake, and he holds it. No shot there yet. He wants to find a lane or create one. Middlestat with the overlap. He cuts in. Darlene fires! In behind the Buffalo net. Olsson trying to tip it off his stick. Middlestat with a great read, and he's off to the races. Casey Middlestat, right side, holds it. Darlene back to Middlestat. Can't bury it. Middlestat trying again to get to the net. Now Brodin racing after a loose puck, and he gets in behind Middlestat. Chasing! Saved by Lukanen! The corner, Brodin, with 45 seconds to go, sends it across. Hartman snaps one on, stopped by Lukanen again. Stick goes into the net. Hartman knocks Lukanen down to get the stick. Back the other way comes Darlene. He'll drop it back. Krebs across, scores! Victor Golovsin in overtime, and the Sabres win it 6-5 with 18.3 seconds left in the extra period.
And just try to keep this puck for a few more seconds down to the corner. He's got a couple of men out front. Cousins was there. Now in front, score! Shorthanded goal! Kyle Pozo goes to the net! And Lyubushkin finds him, and the Sabres with a shorthanded goal take a 4-3 lead. One goal lead with the puck sent to the front of the net, clear to the boards, and now Quinn sends it across. Here's a 2-on-1 for Buffalo. Cousins carries Peterka! Can't quite get the shot through. Now it's stolen by Quinn. Walks it, scores! The mighty Quinn puts the Sabres up by two. They lead it 5-3 late in the third period.
Want to get better in the faceoff dot right here. We haven't dropped the puck yet. Left us a long window for conversation there. Darlene from the middle of the ice. Rebound scores! Alex Tuck goes to the front of the net. And the Buffalo Sabres have tied the game at one. Right side, Darlene trying to reach around in the corner. Got over top of Aho, comes back at Darlene. Meanwhile, pass up front. Scores! Victor Olofsson has tied the game at two.
But I think it's the exact challenge the Sabres needed on home ice on a night like this. Grind one out. Let's see if we can get that extra point is what they're going to try to do here. As visions of a second point are on their sticks. Here's a lead pass. Locked up in front of the score!
It's a new generation of Sabres fans. We can get used to this. All the greats coming home to be honored. Tonight, it's Ryan Miller's night. Turns to his forehand, Dylan Cousins. Over on the far side, what a goal! Score! Quad is center. Knocked down by Shattenkirk. Bats it ahead. Now Lyubushkin dumps down the left side. He's got Olofsson with it. Scores! Get it to center, but a good back check to win it back. by Victor Olofsson, who chases after it at center ice. He's got himself a partial breakaway and scores! Oh, he helped create that one with his back check, and he finishes it off.
Pick and just misses the far side.
Ducks play it off the board and out. Sabres come right back, scores! Oh, Peyton Krebs!
Face off of the Dallas end. Middlestadt fights for the puck. Off the draw, gets it back. Dahlin scores! From up top of the zone, he slaps that one through and the game is tied at one apiece. Sabres don't have great memories of playing in their own end early in a period down there, so they want to get down this end of the ice. Scores! Victor Golovson rips that one to put Buffalo on top 2-1. Looking around to see who's joining him. Powers out there, takes the pass. Power holds it, puts it off the post, near side. There was a bit of daylight. Near corner, now Tage Thompson. Far side, scores! What a pass! And Owen Powers, first of the year, is an overtime winner in Dallas as the Sabres pick up two valuable points to open this road trip. The final score, the Buffalo Sabres. Near side. This is Owen Power, the hero last night, to the middle of the ice, to the man who fed him the pass, Tage Thompson. He strips that puck away from Pitlick, gets it back again. Sends it in front, scores! Jeff Skinner in the slot, and Tage Thompson dominates that shift and sets up Skinner to make it 1-0 Buffalo. Tage Thompson, nice move. Power joins the rush. Skinner back to Thompson again. Knocked down in the slot, but it's continued on down to the corner here by Henry Ogiharju. Behind the net, Skinner sends it in front, scores! Alex Tuck! This line goes back to back to open the scoring in St. Louis. 2-0 Buffalo. Thomas watching him. Sabres working it around the St. Louis end now as Buffalo making some changes. What a move by Tage Thompson up high in the zone. In front, scores! Owen Power in back-to-back games on this road trip has put it in the back of the net. And it's 3-0 Buffalo with 10:53 still to go in the first period. Blues, and then Samuelson gets a glove on it, puts it off the boards, but Parayko trying to bank it off the wall. That's intercepted. Alex Tuck and Jeff Skinner working in. Here's Tuck carrying it in, drops it back. Tage Thompson scores! Tage Thompson comes back to St. Louis where it all started, and a lovely finish puts Buffalo up 4-0.
And they've done it here in this second period. They get good numbers. They got great zone time here in the offensive league.
Yeah, they are taking it to Winnipeg as far as pushing the play here. Back in the jet zone again. Power scores! Owen Power goes 1-2-3 on this road trip as he has got himself a run going, and the Sabres lead it 1-0. He'll race after the far corner as Barron plays it back to the point. That is picked off by Alex Tuck. He leads a rush of three. Now Skinner on the left side. Back for Alex Tuck. He drops it back. Thompson scores! Tic-tac Thompson on that goal. The Sabres take a 2-0 lead in Winnipeg. Olofsson carries it down. Dahlin up top. Shot deflected on net. Tuck can't get it. Olofsson scores! Bottom of the circle near side. That puck popped right onto his stick, and like lightning it goes into the back of the net to put Buffalo up 3-0.
Face off the Minnesota zone. Sabres create a turnover here. This is Quinn down the right side, driving Spurgeon down to the goal line, then back up top of the zone. Nice play by Quinn. Scores! Oh, what a play by Quinn to open the scoring in this game. He took that all on his own shoulders and buried it.
And Quinn never got to the net. In behind the net, Quinn, good hard battle, sends it in front, scores! Peyton Krebs! Just like that, ties the game right back up at 3. In behind the net, trying to stuff that one either in at the far post or out front for Vetrano. Now Alex Tuck out of the penalty box, walks it, scores! Alex Tuck out of the box and parks it in the back of the net, and the Sabres, after the penalty kill does its job, take a two-goal lead at 5-3. The net to help get this started. Quinn cannot get it out, but he's got some help from Jost. He forces it out, drops it back for Quinn. Quinn looking for Gergens and scores with a rocket top shelf. Anaheim back to
full strength. Pass in front, wide open, Deke scores! What great hands by the workhorse from Whitehorse to give Buffalo their seventh goal of this game.
We'll play it to the line, but not out. Now it gets outside the zone. Skinner wants to bring it right back in, and he will. Feathers it through. Power to the net, scores! Owen Power to the net, and the Sabres lead it 2-1 here in the second period. He'll gain the San Jose line. Pass trying to get it ahead to Thompson against Ferraro. Thompson with that reach got it to the front of the net. Here Skinner scores! What great work by Tage Thompson! He would not be denied, and he sets up Jeff Skinner for the go-ahead goal here in the third.
Back deep in his own zone to play it away from Jost. Sergachev in the corner turns it over. Jost sends it into the slot. Here's a pass in front. Dahlin slides that one through, and the Sabres are on the board. That did not have a lot on it, but it had eyes, and it gets through. Carries it in. Won't get to the middle of the ice. Knocked down by Dahlin. Here's Skinner back the other way. It's a three-on-one. Skinner carries. Thompson buries! Tage Thompson on the power play! Corner with it. Centered in front, and that one tipped just wide as Namestnikov trying to get his name into this game. Comrie comes up big again. Stretch pass. Tage Thompson breakaway. Deke scores! Tage TNT Thompson with back-to-back goals. And the Buffalo Sabres are up 3-1 in the second period in Tampa. Hedman the intended target that time from Stamkos. Sabres able to break it up. Back the other way. All arms stay down as it's into the front. Quinn scores! Vasilevskiy only got a piece, and a piece was not enough. 13:53 to go. Far circle chance as Hedman walks down, stopped by Comrie. Skinner's behind the defense, and the pass will not get to him. But following up is Thompson with another breakaway. Thompson! Tommy Dangles with the hat trick!
And there come the hats, Dan. It's good to see you on the road. There's a ton of Sabre fans here in this building tonight, and they are showing their appreciation for Tage Thompson collecting his third goal of the game. 27 seconds left on the kill.
Point brings it in the Buffalo zone. Kucherov, Stamkos has got room. Cuts to the middle. Good stick by Lyubushkin. No penalty on the play, and a break here for Lyubushkin. Ilya Lyubushkin looking for his first of the Sabre scores! Are you kidding me? In overtime with his first goal in 44 games. From Thompson to the far boards where Joakim Harju finds Skinner. Into the Florida zone on the right side. Thompson's got the lane. Deeks it. Skinner scores! What a play by Tage Thompson back to Jeff Skinner. And the Buffalo Sabres have taken the lead. He'll play it along to the far wall. Then come back to the top of the zone for Thompson. Panthers pressuring high. Here's Tuck scores! Alex Tuck whips it home! And the Sabres take a 2-0 lead with a power play goal. 11:16 remaining in the second period. In the corner against Clegg. And Dylan Cousins will skate past Lomberg to center. Panthers get it back again. Nick Cousins. Right side for Florida. Lomberg wide open. Save by Anderson! He stacked him and racked him!
Craig Anderson stacks those pads right there. He comes across, gets the glove up, and then the rollover. Almost Dom Hasek, like he's got a big smile on his face. Clegg comes back.
At the line, Skinner. Nice move on Forsling. Skinner continues to drive down towards the net, but Forsling stays with him. Thompson to Skinner. Skinner, tough angle shot, scores! What a goal by Jeff Skinner! Wow! His second of the night! Mans it. Oshie and Milano as line mates. Irwin comes barreling down the boards. Now it's Cousins. He feeds it ahead. Mittelstadt back to Cousins. Scores! Here the opening period. We're tied at one apiece. Here's a chance right down the middle. Scores! Well, that is some kind of shift by Tage Thompson. A scoring chance. Back the other way is Dowd. And that's a turnover by the Capitals. Sabres with the gift will bring it in. Pass it across. Here's Cousins! Oh, that was magic! Dylan Cousins shoots and scores. Buffalo to a 6-2 lead. Cousins slides it across. Mittelstadt in behind the net. Watched by Gustafson in front. Cousins scores! Hat trick, Dylan Cousins! Throw him out! Throw him out! 7-4 Buffalo is the workhorse from Whitehorse. Gets it done with his first career hat trick.
Power takes a look back. Nice pass for Quinn. He's got a lane, and that goes to the corner where Power has it. Out of the box, Giordano, the Leafs are back to full strength. Sabres able to bat it in. Jack Quinn over at the far post gets a piece of that one, and it's up and in to cut the lead in half. It is 2-1 Toronto with 5:01 remaining in the second period. Back to the line, not once but twice, it hit the referee. Stayed with it. Tage Thompson waits for it. Jake McCabe marking him. Thompson in front for Tuck scores. What a pass from Tage Thompson. And welcome back, Alex Tuck. This game is tied at 2 apiece with 16:21 remaining in the third period. Paterka up ahead of him. Paterka tapping it ahead to Quinn. For Paterka down the left side. Giordano racing over. Here's Paterka behind the net. Brings it to the near corner. Stays with it. Pass up top. Stillman shot deflected right on. Rebound scores! Oh, what a goal at the side of the net. Dylan Cousins in tight on Murray, and the Buffalo Sabres have taken a 3-2 lead with 10:21 to go in the third period. That's tipped to the line, kept in by Dahlin. Cousins dishing over to Tage Thompson. Hall is there in a hurry. Cousins behind the net for Skinner. Looks out front. Tuck scores! Alex Tuck with two in his return to the lineup, and Buffalo on the power play have taken a 4-2 lead with 8:40 to go in the third period. This Quinn inside his own line as he looks up towards center ice. On the far boards, in front, Cousins scores! That's the combination Sabres fans want to hear a lot more from, and they will over the years. Into the right corner, Hughes comes back for the Devils. Cross ice pass, trying to go back to Hughes. That was off a skate. Tage Thompson's got a one-on-one race. Big strides. Dink scores! Tage TNT Thompson, 2-0 Buffalo. As per usual, Buffalo now with Dylan Cousins crossing the line. Quinn's got a good chance. Scores! The mighty Quinn!
The slot Oposo was the only player there. Krebs may have touched it with a high stick, but that's now erased. Chopped at by Mayfield. Right to Labushkin. Ilya Labushkin shot. Far side on net. Score! The old Islander! The captain! Kyle Oposo! Finally! With the game's first goal with 6:29 to go.
Jost plays it back to the line. Here's Power trying to develop a lane. He'll carry it to the near circle. Up top for Jost. There's a shot. Allen got a piece. Rebound scores in his first NHL game. Rusek buries into the back of the net, and we're tied at one. Welcome to the show. Paterka splits a pair. Almost got it to the front. Here's Quinn holding it, firing pass. Rebound. Cousins. Paterka scores. Tic tac. Paterka. What a play! Puck goes to the corner, Greenway knocked down, and the Sabres' Rasmus Dahlin looking up ice as always. Here's a nice flip pass by Mittelstadt. Greenway one hand and the net scores! Now New York looking to try to break one out of the wing. Lafreniere drops it back. Oh my goodness! Oh my Levi! What a save pushing over! Skinner over at the far side of the ice comes to meet Mittelstadt on the right side. Trying to get to the net. Score! Skinner! Skinner! Overtime winner! F- Flyers. Good battle. Casey Mittelstadt, little touch pass. 2-on-1 down low with Skinner. Back to Tuck. Scores! Alex Tuck put that one in and out in a hurry. And it's Buffalo with a 2-1 lead with a goal early in this second period. Chance. And the Sabres look to pour it on here. Jost sends it down to the corner. Jost now in behind the net. Holds it. Walks it out for a backhand shot. Save. Rebound. Scores! Greenway goes to the net, gathers the rebound, and puts it behind Sandstrom. And the Sabres, with back-to-back goals early in the second period, extend the lead. Sabres putting back-to-back shifts of good pressure on, and a quick change here, and Mittelstadt sends it across for a shot by Skinner. Rebound scores! Jeff Skinner! Three straight by the Sabres here in the second period, and it's 4-1. Alex Tuck coming back on his side of center ice. Quick pass to the far wing, gets it back again. Tuck, quick shot, scores! Two on the night for Alex Tuck.
Come up with that puck, send it 200 feet, not allowing Philadelphia to get moved or set up the way they want to. They've done a nice job here on the penalty kill, putting pressure on.
Here's Alex Tuck again, scores! Alex Tuck with the hat trick goal. A shorthanded marker for number 89, and the Sabres take a 6-3 lead with 3:27 remaining in the third. Alex Tuck, 89 with the puck, makes his way in, back and scores! Dylan Larkin, he'll take Levi to the same side, over on that right-hand side, save by Levi, get the pad out! And he helps the Sabres to a shootout win, Devin Levi does. Samuelson and Dahlin stay on the back end for this offensive zone draw. Dahlin will keep it in. Skinner, nice pass with the skate! Scores! Casey Mittelstadt! Thompson down the right side. Good speed, and the shot Ranta knocks down but doesn't hang on to. So Tuck in the corner. Trying to play it back towards Dahlin. Skinner will find Rasmus. High slot. Walks in. Fire score! Rasmus Dahlin. It's tied the game at two. Great play by Mittelstadt. Skinner now has it back. Alex Tuck is with him. Skinner holds it. Protects the puck on the near wall. Off the bench. Power for Dahlin. To the middle. Rasmus Dahlin. What a pass! What a goal by Casey Mittelstadt! Greenway trying to win it back. Here's Shea, fanned on the first attempt. His pass, they work it in front. Kokanyemi's shot is blocked by Dahlin. Another chance. Oh, what a stick block by Rasmus Dahlin. He's done it all this afternoon. Dahlin goes to the bench. As he blocked what looked to have been a sure opportunity for Carolina. Scores! Tage Thompson on the quick release. And the Sabres have the lead. Finish a change, and the Rangers find Panarin again. Why wouldn't they with already a two-goal night? Levi stretching out to make that stop on the puck thrown to the net. Back in front, he does it again!
And that's Mikko who's going to get the second opportunity. You see how quick he recovers. He gets up, bang, he's right back ready to play. There's the shot.
Just Dahlin will shoot it in. Alex Tuck. DeAndre Miller playing it away from him. Miller gets it back again. Tuck takes it away. Tuck backhand. Rebound scores! Casey Mittelstadt ties the game at two.
You're doing something right.
Owen Power. What a moment for Owen now on the shootout. He'll bring it to the circle here on the near side. Power to the middle of the ice. Scores! Owen Power in the shootout. Puts the heat on the Rangers here with their next shot.
A little bit and quick shot just to the blocker side.
Casey Mittelstadt for the Sabres. Each team with a goal in the shootout. Mittelstadt works his way in. Deke scores! Casey Mittelstadt showing off some nifty mitts there.
Shesterkin got locked, couldn't move.
Here we go. Kaapo Kakko against Levi, who comes well out to meet him. Kakko, Levi with the save, and the Sabres take a big bite out of the Big Apple to keep their playoff hopes alive. He'll take it behind the net. Jeff Skinner on the far side.
Dahlin overlaps, leaves it in the corner. Mittelstadt holds it, scores! Casey Mittelstadt! As the entire team comes down to congratulate Craig Anderson on what may very well be his final game in the National Hockey League, yet to be determined, but if it is, look at this reception. It's almost without words to say how much he's meant to this group of young up-and-coming Sabres.